Just weeks after Ridley Scott decided to remove Kevin Spacey from the role of John Paul Getty in All the Money in the World, a new trailer for the film, now starring Christopher Plummer, has been released. Spacey was dropped after a number of allegations of UAL misconduct emerged against him, despite the bulk of the shooting having already been completed. His scenes were rapidly refilmed, at a reported cost of $10 million. The new trailer, perhaps unsurprisingly given the short time frame, features fewer scenes involving Getty, who is shown haggling over the ransom for his kidnapped son. The film is released in the US on December 22. You can both trailers in the video above.